A beautiful morning to all my lovely students. Today we are going to do a new topic from your explore book. The name of the topic is pre-number concepts. What is the name of the topic? Pre-number concepts. So let's start. First of all, we are going to do bigger and smaller. Now, which apple is bigger? First one or second one? Very good. First one. Which ball is smaller? First one or second one? Very good. First one. Which gift is bigger? First one or second one? Very good. First one. Which pumpkin is smaller? First one or second one? Very good. It is second one. Which ladybug is bigger? First one or second one? Very good. It is second one. Now, heavier and lighter. Heavier means bhari, lighter means halka. Now, look at this elephant. Is it heavy or light? Very good. It is heavy. Now, look at this feather. Is it heavy or light? Very good. It is light. Look at this car. Is it heavy or light? Very good. It is heavy. Look at this dragonfly. Is it heavy or light? Very good. It is light. Look at this key. Is it heavy or light? Very good. It is light. Now, look at this picture. Which one is heavier? Very good. The baby is heavier. Now, look at this picture. Which one is lighter? Very good. The candy is lighter. Now, look at this picture. Which one is heavier? Very good. Pen is heavier. Now, look at this picture. Which one is lighter? Very good. Milk packet is lighter. Now, look at this picture. Which one is lighter? Very good. Paper clip is lighter. Now, look at this picture. Which one is heavier? Very good. Hammer is heavier. Now, more and less. More means jada, less means kam. See these pictures. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 buttons. And there are 1, 2 buttons. Which one has more number of buttons? First one or second one? Very good. First one. Now, look at these balloons. Which one has less number of balloons? Very good. Second one. There are 2 balloons. Now, look at these balls. Which has more number of balls? First one or second one? Very good. This is second one. Now dices. Which one has less number of dices? This one or this one? Very good. This one. Now taller and shorter. What is the meaning of taller? Very good. Taller means lamba. Shorter means chota. Which one is taller? This one or this one? Very good. This one. Which is shorter? This one or this one? Very good. First one. Which is shorter? First one and second one? Very good. Second one. Which one is taller? First one or second one? Very good. First one. Which child is taller? First one or second one? Very good. Second one. Which is shorter? Which is shorter, this building or this house? Very good. This house. Now, longer and shorter. Longer means lamba. Shorter means shota. Now, which is longer? First one or second one? Very good. First one. Which is shorter? Which eraser is shorter? First one or second one? Very good. Second one. Which is shorter? Which pencil is shorter? First one or second one? Very good. Second one. Which is longer? Which pin is longer? First one or second one? Very good. Second one. Now, look at these two watches. Which one is longer? First one or second one? Very good. Second one. Which is shorter? Look at these two kids. Which one is shorter? First one or second one? Very good. Second one. Hope you all have understood this topic. We are going to discuss the rest of topic next video. Thank you.